Shea with 8 overtime goals as a member of the Golden Knights, the all-time leader in that category. Jonathan Marchessault right behind him with 7. And it's Carlson, Eichel, Theodore to start it for Vegas against Bedard, Kurashev, and Jones. The Golden Knights had a shootout win earlier this year against Dallas. Eichel drops it off for Theodore. Feeds it out high towards Carlson. Kurashev intercepts. Jones looking to break, but trio of Golden Knights chase him down. Carlson tripped up Bedard and a penalty. Had a feeling the Golden Knights were not getting another power play before Chicago got one. And it's a delayed penalty as Carlson tripped up Bedard. Extra player out for the Hawks right now. Kurashev. Now Jones. Out top. All this during a delayed penalty on the BGK. Jones in the high slot with a wrist shot. Save Hill through the screen of Perry. Jones feeds it. Bedard. Perry down low. Pass blocked by Theodore. Carlson touches it. And in doing so, he'll send himself to the box.
Well, William Carlson Vegas heads right over.
71. Tripping.
Tripping call to Carlson as he tripped up Bedard. The Golden Knights did what they want. You win the faceoff, puck possession, they lose it right away, and here's the plays. Carlson gets the stick in right there. That causes the wobble. It's kind of one of those games you knew it was coming, right?
Yeah.
Power plays 4-0 in favor of Vegas throughout that regulation time period, and kind of felt that it ain't happen here, and it does. Chicago get their first power play of the game. They'll go 4-on-3 in overtime.
Chicago's 2-for-30 on the power play this year. One of the two from Connor Bedard against Vegas last Saturday. Our other power play goal coming from Tyler Johnson. Golden Knights on the penalty kill. Sponsored by Circa Sports. Sports betting the way it should be. Now the Golden Knights in need of a big kill. 4-on-3 power play in overtime for Chicago, and McNabb rips it down. Golden Knights have killed 18 of 20 this season. And we're 2-for-2 against Philadelphia Tuesday night. So they killed off the last 4. They were shorthanded against Chicago after Bedard scored 1.5 minutes into the game. Jones across for Kurashev. Out Jones out top. Bedard to Kurashev. Jones feeds it. Big pickoff by Petrangelo. He'll break shorthanded with Stevenson. Petrangelo and Stevenson. Stevenson couldn't get a handle on it. Petrangelo got the pass under a sliding Jones. Now the Golden Knights gonna have to hustle. Petrangelo racing back. On the move, Bedard with Stevenson covering up on D for Petrangelo. Bedard feeds it off to Perry.
Got a tired shorthand group.
Bedard out top. Rolls to the wall. Wrist shot missed the net. He got partially blocked by McNabb. 25 seconds on the power play for Chicago. Perry down low. Petrangelo takes it away and can't clear. Kurashev keeps it in. His shot, score! Philip Kurashev, his first goal of the season, is an overtime winner. And the Golden Knights 7-game win streak to start the season comes to an end.
Vegas had a chance. I think his penalty killers, you go for it. They spent it all on that rush up the ice. They come back down, and credit Chicago in this game. This team, they worked hard. Here's the play down low. Perry gets it. They had a chance to clear. They can't. It's kept alive. And Kurashev just going to walk down, and you can see Aiden Hill. You can't see that puck. Perry's parked in front of him. McNabb goes for the block. He misses it. And it finds its way past Hill as Kurashev's first of the season gives the Chicago Blackhawks the OT win on the power play.
And the Hawks snap a 3-game losing streak